We are under the bright lights tonight as MLB Network welcomes you to this presentation of Major League Baseball. It's the home opener of this new season between the Arizona Diamondbacks and the Chicago Cubs. Two great hitters lead their teams to battle next on MLB Network. Digging in now, David Peralta. And we are set for baseball here this evening.
For Arizona, right fielder, David Peralta.
And we are underway from Wrigley as the first pitch of the night is taken for ball one. Well, Harold, as we take a look at the Cubs coming into play here tonight, been a middling start to the season as they come in 2-3 over their first five.
This is one of those scary streaks because if you don't sit there and say, that's it, fellas, let's cut it off, we need a win right now, before you know it, you trickle into finding yourself in bad habits and losing a lot of games. So those little short streaks, those are the scary ones.
Right side. Baez is able to get there. Throw in time at first. A nice play in short right for the first out. Standing in, Jake Lamb. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Swung on and missed for the first strike.
Jumped ahead with strike one there, and that's something he's going to do a lot of in this start. He doesn't have lights out stuff, so it's important for him to be pitching ahead and have the hitters on their heels.
That's a good pitch right there. If that's any indication of the type of night he's going to have, if he's able to locate that two-seam fastball, they're going to have trouble hitting him.
On to first, and it's a fine start to the inning for Anderson. Two away now.
First baseman number 44.
Here's the first pitch now from Anderson. Paul Goldschmidt is at the plate as he looks at ball one.
I'm looking forward to this at bat right here, Matt. Two outs, bases empty, and you got the power guy at the plate. He's going to let it fly. He must. I guarantee you he will.
And here's a fastball that's nowhere near the zone. It's 2-0 now. Bat explodes as this has popped up. Rizzo might try to make a play on it, and this is going to wind up a foul ball.
He's clearly looking to hit off the fastball and adjust. That's a pretty good swing after seeing two fastballs now in a row.
To 2-2 now. Swing and a miss, and that ends the inning. In now is John Jay. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the
leading
first.
For the Cubs, center fielder, Sean Jay.
First pitch fastball swung on and missed 0-1. Well, Harold, you take a look at this Diamondback squad as they begin play here tonight. They begin this series feeling pretty good about the way things have gone as they come in riding a four-game winning streak.
Well, Matt, I really like their pitching staff, but I think the key to this game is clearly falls on their shoulders. They throw off-speed pitches for strikes, and they mix their pitch as well. I think if they do that, they got a chance to win.
Lifted down the line in right and back out of play. Count holds it 0-2.
I like the call for the two-strike changeup. You got to make a better pitch. He got away with one right there.
And here's a ball hit in the air. Tomas sprinting after it. He can't get to it. This one's down. Digging in the switch hitter, Ben Zobrist. The average currently sits below 200 in the early part of the season, so he's hoping for a turnaround starting in this one. First pitch coming, here it is. Swung on and missed, outclassed by that fastball for a strike.
He might have been setting him up with that high fastball to change his eye level. Now he's got him set up. Maybe he'll go down the zone.
Here comes the 0-1. In the dirt here. Good job keeping it close as the count goes to 1-1. Here's the 1-1 pitch. A changeup over the inside corner. A runner at first with no outs here. Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first out. Here's Chris Bryant Standing now. Third. First swings third. For him in this one with a runner still Bryant. At first and one gone.
Bryant.
From the stretch. Breaking ball that's cut on and missed for the first strike.
He swung so hard, I don't know how he stayed on his feet or kept his helmet on. I'm surprised he didn't fall down. He swung so hard. What a big swing.
Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul. The 0-2 home. And oh, a big rip at the curveball, but he didn't get it, and he becomes the second casualty of the inning.
Batting fourth.
Into the box now, Anthony Rizzo. The early season numbers look very good as he is up over 400 here to begin the campaign. Tapper up the line. He's got it. Goldschmidt will take this to the bag himself, and with that. So digging in now, A.J. Pollock. He'll look to get something going here in this scoreless ball game.
A.J. Pollock.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. And this pitch just about saws him off as he can't get extended at all. It's strike one.
Boy, not a good swing there. That was really ugly. Anytime you can make a hitter look like that, you've done something special.
Did it look to you like he was guessing on the pitch?
Oh, certainly it had to be, Matt. But if he was, he obviously wasn't looking for that pitch.
Here's Yasmani Tomas.
Yasmani Tomas.
And this one's in the dirt. And a heads-up play to get back to first as he wisely hadn't gotten too far from the bag. Now a swing and a miss, and things are not looking real promising here. Down 0-2.
Oh, man, he just tied him up in knots right there.
Hayward makes the catch, and now they might be able to double him off at first. And now a throw to first, and they got him. Never really had a chance with the hit and run on as he gets doubled up on the line drive. Brendan Drury is in with two away here as this one swung on and missed for the first strike.
Really deceptive changeup there. Very well executed.
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the... At the plate, Javier Baez. He'll get us going here in the bottom half of the second. First offering on its way. Here's a little chopper up the middle to his left, to Scalzo. And a rather easy first out. Into the box now, Wilson Contreras, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Sends that one out of play for strike one. And the pitch. Swing and a miss, and he's quickly in the hole 0-2.
Pretty lucky to get away with that one. There's not a situation ever where you want to throw a high changeup, so I think he'll try to make an adjustment with the next one he throws.
0-2 pitch is a curveball that misses 1-2.
And that ball's not intentional. That was not even a fastball. Relax, relax now, people. I know we get excited when the ball's up and in.
And a fastball blew it right by him, and there are two down. Coming to the plate now, Kyle Schwarber. He'll try to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. Into the windup and the pitch. Oh, what a pitch to start the at-bat there. It's nothing and one.
That's exactly what you don't want to do first pitch. If you're going to swing first pitch, you want to drive it. You can't take an ugly, bad swing on the first pitch when you know what you're looking for. They got to be more patient because you're going to get more pitches. He's not messing around this inning. He's attacking the zone. He's showing lots of confidence. 0-2 on this hitter after having two quick outs. Nice job.
Now this is up and in, and I don't think he likes that location much. It's ball one. This should end the inning as it's sent out to second. And indeed it will. He throws him out at first, and the side is... Now batting, Daniel Descalzo, 7-8-9, bottom of the order set to go here in the third.
Daniel Descalzo.
And the first pitch is a slider here, but that's chopped foul at the plate. The windup and the 0-1. A swing and a miss at the big curveball.
Now we got an 0-2 count, Matt. I tell you what, so impressive. He is executing his game plan, going right on the outside half and exploiting those weaknesses.
So he punches him out looking at the fastball. Daniel Descalzo goes down for the first out here in inning number three. Chris Iannetta comes on with one away as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0.
Wow, fastball up and in. I'm not sure it was intended to be that far up and that far in, but message sent, beware. Pretty easy takes to start out this at bat. None of those pitches were even close to the strike zone.
Big cut at the 2-0 slider, but he comes up empty, 2-1. Big rip at the curveball, but he comes up empty, and it's even at 2-2.
Obviously not where he wanted that curveball to end up, but I guess it fooled him enough to get the swing and miss.
High pop-up. Contreras is under it, and he makes the catch for the second out. Stepping in, Robbie Ray.
Robbie Ray.
The pitch. Bunt attempt with two outs. Bryant fields it cleanly. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Here's Jason Hayward now, and he is off to a dreadful start at the plate as he has not hit the ball well at all in the month of April.
Hayward!
First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike. The windup and the 0-1. Swing and a little tapper. That goes foul. Two strikes on him now.
His timing looks good right there, Matt. That's following up after a fastball. He still is able to get a piece of that breaking ball.
Skied in the air to straightaway left. Under it now is Tomas, and Yasmani's got it for the first out. Now in the box, Brett Anderson.
Brett Anderson.
And a feeble swing that time. It's 0-1.
He's looking really great on the bump right now. I mean, it's been a while since he's allowed a base runner, and he just jumped ahead of another hitter right there.
Gets the fastball by him here, and he's in control, 0-2.
This is just great pitching. They start him off with the slider to get the strike, and then they bust him in with a fastball. I don't know what he's thinking up there, but they really are messing with his mind right now.
Made a miss on the off-speed pitch that time.
Center
Brett
fielder.
Anderson becomes out number two this inning. On a less than impressive swing there to start the at-bat, it's 0-1.
Boy, that's an ugly swing right there. And they haven't been getting on base. They're not doing much of anything right now. And I tell you what, they got to figure out something to make an adjustment, or this game could get ugly quick.
Good breaking ball, but he missed inside with it. A ball and a strike. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. And he's in front of a tight little slider that time. Ready to deliver the 1-2. Now a softly hit ball down the line to third. A dive, but he can't make the play, and it's down the left field line. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Ben Zobrist. 0-1 for him here in this one. From the belt, kicks and deals. Out of play. Oh and one, here it comes. Behind a changeup, if you can imagine, for a strike.
I mean, these guys look more like lumberjacks than professional hitters right now. They're hacking at everything.
Pitch misses low. The throw down. And it's far too late as he steals second with ease. Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 1-2. Little dribbler down the line. That winds up foul. Bottom of inning number three, nothing our score. Hit on the ground out to short. And the stolen base winds up as a moot point as the inning is over. Strikeout Riding in once again, David Peralta comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame. Here's the first pitch now from Anderson. Ground ball right side. Rizzo is there, and he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. Jake Lamb standing in now. He's 0 for 1 thus far.
Jake Lamb.
Into the windup and the pitch.
Zero.
Way in front of a great slider that time. Still all zeros in the run column here in the fourth inning. Dan, does this continue or does somebody score here?
I think this continues for a while, Matt. Both of these pitchers are throwing very well, throwing strikes, having good command of their off-speed pitches. This is going to be one of those low-scoring affairs.
And that is swung on and missed. He's down on strikes, and the first two are retired here to begin inning number four.
Paul Goldschmidt.
Paul Goldschmidt will stand in for a second time here as he swings and misses there. It's nothing and one. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. A late swing at a slider for a strike.
Two swings, and now we got an 0-2 count. Looks like he's guessing, and he's clearly guessing wrong because he didn't touch either one of those balls.
Fly ball out to straightaway right. Hayward has a read on it, makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. Ready for another chance? Chris Bryant. He'll start things out here in a tie ball game.
Chris Bryant.
Swing and a miss, and he's behind 0-1.
No ball, one strike.
Set to deliver the 0-1. A wave and a miss, a tick behind a good fastball.
Well, there's no doubt what he was thinking on those first two swings, big power swings. Now he's got to dial it back a little bit and try to put that ball in play.
Oh, and they pulled the string on a good changeup there as he swings and misses, and he's set down on strikes for the
first
second time tonight.
44.
Anthony Rizzo stands in now. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. And that's by him. It's 0-1.
I'm sitting here shaking my head. I'm tripping, man. I mean, I've never watched a guy throw this many strikes. First pitch strike, he's 100% in the game. Every batter, first pitch, or strike.
Swing and a miss. It's 0-2. And a wave and a miss on a ball that was way out of the strike zone. There are two away now.
Second baseman, number
Here's
nine.
Javier Baez.
Javier
first two
Baez.
Men in the inning have both gone down via the punch out, so we'll see if he can fare any better. And a good fastball there, but this just misses the zone for ball one. The windup and the 1-0 pitch. Look out, 2-0 now.
That's just not a competitive pitch. I mean, that ball wasn't even close. Now the hitter's sitting 2-0.
Swing and a miss out in front of a changeup.
That's the perfect pitch after you've just brushed a guy back. The hitter probably isn't sitting up there thinking you're going to flip something soft up there.
Can't connect there. It's 2-2. And here's a curveball that just about got away as it misses inside for a ball. Wilson Contreras would be next. Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. Good swing on a tough pitch, and he'll stick around to see another one. Something has to give. Here's the payoff pitch. Again, he sends it out of play. Ready now with the payoff pitch. And he struck him out, his seventh of the ball. Digging in for his second at bat, A.J. Pollock. He'll start things out as we begin the fifth.
Number 11, A.J. Pollock.
Hey now.
Ball. I'll tell you, there was intent behind that pitch. I'm not saying he was trying to hit him, but when you're facing a guy like this, you don't want him to get too comfortable in that batter's box.
Therefore, it is Baez, and he's got it for the first out. Here's Yasmani Tomas. Comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame. And look out as that fastball ran in and got him. Ouch, bam. Your Mike Montgomery is forced onto the mound now following the injury. He'll get as many warm-up tosses as he needs as a result. Brendan Drury comes on with one gone here as he looks at a called strike one. Comes set and the 0-1. And this is lifted high in the air down the right field line. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. Digging in to try it again, Daniel Descalzo. He's 0 for 1 thus far. Way behind that pitch, it's 0-1. The 0-1 pitch. The swing and a miss at the good old Uncle Charlie.
Looks to me like he's trying to make adjustments pitch to pitch up there at the plate, but he's looked completely thrown off so far. Late on the first one, way out front on the second.
Another 0-2 home. Swing and a miss at a big breaking ball, and that's how the inning comes to an end. Here's the young catcher, Wilson Contreras.
Leading off for the
0 for 1 for him here in this catcher. One. Randall Delgado Wilson. Is going to take over here in inning number 5, so it'll be a bullpen game from here on out.
Number 48, Randall Delgado.
Swing and a miss at the good old Uncle Charlie. Ready with the 0-1. This one's down to third. Throw to first is in time for the first out.
Up next for
at the plate, Kyle Schwarber. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Here comes the first pitch. First pitch has him dancing to avoid it. It's ball one. Here's the pitch. Very weakly on the ground. That rolls foul for strike one. Here's the 1-1 pitch. A swing and a miss at the big curveball.
I really like how the catcher and the pitcher are reading swings. The pitch before, big power swing. Then they pull the string on him and get him out in front early. He has no idea what's coming now.
A swing and a miss for out number two and a ball he had no chance of making contact with.
Mason Hayward.
Jason Hayward is in for the second time here as he looks at one outside. It's 1-0. Here's the 1-0. Look out, 2-0 now.
Not a great spot to be in right here, 2-0, but I'm not so sure why he's pitching this guy so cautiously. A bottom of the order guy you don't normally see getting pitched like this.
Swing and a miss on the heater, and it's 2-1. Gets the sign, here comes the 2-1. The knee buckler, and he swings and misses at it.
I think the ace spot in the National League is the toughest place to hit at. You got the pitcher behind you. You got to work the count. And he goes up there and swings at the first two pitches that are not even in the zone. He's not helping himself or the team.
Set to deal on 2-2. And that misses, so it's a full count, 3-2.
Wow, talk about a waste pitch on 2-2. That one wasn't even close. I don't know anyone that would have swung at that pitch.
And he lets him off the hook there as this isn't even close for ball four. Stepping in, Mike Montgomery. First at bat of the game for him here in the fifth as he was a late entrant into this one. And this will be fouled away. On its way, the 0-1 pitch. Swung on and missed, outclassed by that fastball for a strike. Looking to put him away, here's the 0-2. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. So coming to the plate, Chris Iannetta comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame.
Number 8, Chris Iannetta.
Weak grounder back to the mound. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth. Digging in, Randall Delgado. He's getting his first plate appearance of the game here in the sixth. Bunt attempt here as he gets this one down. And the throw to first will be in time, so they stamp out the bunt attempt.
The right fielder.
Digging in once again, David Peralta. He started out the evening 0-for-2 so far. Curveball just misses, apparently. 1-0. The 1-0 delivery. And this is down at knee level as it's chopped foul at home plate. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Swinging a soft liner, and this will be pulled in easily for the final out of the inning. Striding in once again, John Jay. He'll lead it off as we start the home six.
Center fielder, Sean Jay.
Here's the first pitch to him. Ripped down the line. And a reach to his backhand, but he can't come up with it, and the leadoff man's aboard. Ready once again, Ben Zobrist. 0-for-2 on his line thus far. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Pitch is a called strike. The throw. Short hop, but they got him. Great pick and tag to catch him trying to steal. A one pitch on its way. Swing and a miss out in front of a changeup.
No ball. Two strikes.
Here's the 0-2. Curveball grounded toward second. Throw on to first, two gone. Ready for another shot now. Chris Bryant. And he's likely just trying to put one in play here. 0-for-2 with a pair of strikeouts thus far. Grounded to third. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Ready for another chance? Jake Lamb. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame.
Lamb.
Up and away to start the inning. It's 1-0. Now the pitch. And he gets a piece of this one to foul it toward the backstop. Looks like he swung it underwater that time for strike two. 1-2, here it comes. In the air, out to right. Hayward has a read on it. One out. Here's Paul Goldschmidt now. He's 0-for-2 thus far in this one. Got him to go up the ladder there for strike one.
That's a big pitch right there. Now he's got him 0-1. And he still may not be comfortable. Even 0-1, he's still a pretty good hitter when he's down the count. This is a big pitch right here.
And he gets him to swing through that one. He's in control 0-2. Not a bad pitch there with two strikes, but it misses 1-2. A ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch. Check swing, no swing, says the home plate umpire. Ball two.
Not sure what he saw in that pitch, but it sure looked tempting. At least he held up. He must have been guessing.
And this is going to be a foul ball. Another try at 2-2. And a swing and a miss here, so it's a quick two outs to start the seventh.
Center fielder
at the plate, A.J. Pollock. A hit in two tries so far. This ball's hit in the air down the right side and out of play. 0-1. The windup and the 0-1. High in the air out to center field. Jay has a read on it. And the inning is over.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Digging in to try it again. Anthony Rizzo. He'll start things out here in the bottom of inning number 7.
Anthony Rizzo.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Yanked on the ground down the line. And a heck of an effort over there at first, but it'll be for naught as this is a foul ball. Right over the top with that curveball, and it's 0-2.
Oh, man, he took a swing and a half at that one. I think some frustration is creeping into these guys, so he might have just been trying to get his guys on the board with one swing.
Fastball. Whoa, look out. That just about got him in the coconut. Now a swing and a hard-hit grounder. But this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2. To two balls and two strikes now.
Well, one thing about him, he's an absolute grinder at the plate. You can pretty much count on him battling at the plate every chance he gets.
Squared that one up just a little late. Another 2-2 offering. And another foul ball.
That was a fourth foul ball in this at bat. He is really making him work.
And he can only battle for so long as he's finally set down here after an 8-pitch at-bat.
Second baseman.
Here's Javier Baez. He's 0-2 with a strikeout in this one. From the stretch. Swing and a miss just behind a lively fastball.
You know what I've been impressed with? He's really used that fastball to his advantage, and he's recognized the fact he's throwing it by people. So he's continued to dominate with that heater and not check off of it much.
Peralta is over near the line now as he makes the catch for the second out of the inning.
Number 40.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Wilson Contreras. Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0-2 at this point. And this one's not close. It's in the dirt for ball one. Turned on down the line, but a foul ball, 1-1. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
That's some good hitting right there. Great eyes.
Action now in the Arizona bullpen as they have a right-hander up and throwing. The 2-1 on its way. And it misses. 3-1 now.
Walks are never good, but they're especially bad news late in games like this. It seems like they always come back to bite you.
And this will be nowhere close as his control deserts him here. It's a 5-pitch walk. Now at the plate, Kyle Schwarber. He comes in 0-2 thus far.
Schwarber.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Ball chopped foul right at home plate, and it's 0-1. The 0-1 pitch. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Working for the punch out and the offering. Swing and a looper to left. Tomas posts under it. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Stepping up now, Yosmani Tomas. He'll start things out for us here in inning number 8.
Yosmani Tomas.
Checked his swing there. Did he go around? No, says the first base umpire. Ball one. Here it comes, 1-0. That's inside. 2-0.
while not a great spot to be in right now, 2-0 to a great hitter like this, this is when you really have to pay attention as a pitcher. And if you have good off-speed stuff, this might be the time to start mixing in your off-speed stuff.
Now a swing and a miss at the hard sinker, and they're back to even 2-2.
Well, that is a good pitch. A sinker down with that kind of movement, it is really hard to hit. No wonder he swung and missed.
And, oh, look out, as the cutter ran way in and just about drilled him. Brendan Drury waits on deck. Line to the right side. And that's going to be a base hit, so a good start as the possible go-ahead run is aboard to start the eighth. Brendan Drury will bat next. 0-for-2 on his line thus far. Koji Uehara will come on out of the bullpen as he'll be appearing in his third game this season. Took a wave at one around the shins with no luck. 0-1, here's the pitch. Now here's a line drive, and this is going to get down for extra bases. Here comes the go-ahead run. And he is out trying for two bases, but credit him with a single and an RBI here. The run comes across to score, and they jump ahead 1-0.
Daniel Descalzo.
Daniel Descalzo is in with one away now as he swings and misses here at strike one. Now he lifts a high pop-up, drifting into foul territory on the right side. There to take it is Rizzo, and there are two away now. Here's the catcher now, Chris Iannetta. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. Now a flare out toward right center. Baez ranging into shallow right, and that retires the side. So striding forward now. Jason Hayward. He'll lead things off here in this. Tom Wilhelmsen. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. And he waves at a curveball there. No balls and a strike. Oh, and one count and the pitch. Fouled back.
Well, he got a piece of that breaking ball right there. That's the second one he's seen in a row now, and he fouled that one off. Let's see if he comes back with a third one. Three in a row.
And this will be fouled away. And a big swing by Hayward, but this is on the ground to second. And the throw to first is in time, one gone. Now batting, Koji Uehara.
Koji Uehara.
Addison Russell will pinch hit here, and he's the potential tying run.
27, Addison Russell.
And he throws the fastball by him here, 0-1. And he's looking to get it going, off to a bit of a slow start this year. The 0-1 on its way. And now a curveball that bounces up to the plate. It's 1-1. Pitch on the way. Hit in the air to straightaway center. Pollock has a read on it. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away. In now is John Jay. He's working on a three-hit ball game right now. From the stretch, here's the pitch. There's a fastball that just misses. Ball one. He's ready. Here's the 1-0. Swing and a liner. Foul. Now a changeup is bounced to second. And eight innings have come and gone now as the inning is... Pedro Strop enters from the pen to start the ninth inning as he'll try to keep the score right where it is. Heading to the bottom of the ninth, Alex Lede.
Number nine, Alex Lede.
And we kick off the ninth inning with a swinging strike here, nothing and one. Pitch on the way. Here's a late swing and a miss, strike two.
Well, that's two impressive fastballs, two mid-90s fastballs. Just reach back saying, I dare you to hit it. Finds himself in a nice 0-2 count now.
The next 0-2. And he's bunting with two strikes, but can't connect, so a real wasted at-bat there.
The right fielder, number six.
First pitch of the at-bat. David Peralta is at the plate now, and he's quickly behind 0-1. The 0-1 delivery. Got a big pass at a slider that gets past him. Lifted into the air out towards center field. Jay has a read on it. He's got it, and there are two down now. Jake Lamb standing in now. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. Slapped hard the opposite way. And a dive in left, but he can't get it. It'll get by him toward the wall. And he'll get in there safely. Here's Paul Goldschmidt now. 0-for-3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame. And he swings through a fastball and doesn't catch up with it. It's 0-1.
Matt, I thought they were working around him right here, and he went out and swung at a ball that wasn't even in the zone. So now he's letting his pride get in the way. If they're going to walk you, let them walk you.
Struck him out, so it remains a one-run lead as they head in for...
Your attention, please.
Now and a safe situation.
Number 56.
Now to the plate, Ben Zobrist. He'll lead things off here as we play the bottom of the ninth. Tries to catch him napping, but he missed the bunt attempt. Strike one.
Well, good idea. He just missed the pitch. He got the wrong one. He's looking for a fastball there that threw him a changeup, and he just didn't go down to get it to drop the bunt. Even if it's a changeup or anything off speed, you still got to have a good approach of putting the ball down on the ground.
That's a big fastball, obviously, and we're going to see this reliever throw it a lot.
A swing and a miss on a ball way out of the zone, and there's one away. So stepping in, Chris Bryant. He was a ground-out victim last time up. Swing and a miss, 0-1. The 0-1 pitch. And that one stayed too low, apparently. One out, nobody on. Swing and a miss as he pulled the string on him. 1-2. One and two, here it comes. And he struck out again. That's the third time he's gone down on strikes in this one.
First baseman number
coming to
44.
The plate now, Anthony Rizzo. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up. And a fastball just below the knees, ball one. Late that time for a strike. Well, I think his eyes lit up when he saw that pitch coming up at his eye level.
Oh, you think? If you've got a good fastball like he does, that location can be really effective. It looks so tempting to the hitter, but making contact on that pitch can be very tough.
One strike from a shutout. Here it comes. Now a swing and a chance for Goldschmidt over at first. The tag, and he is out. Well, sometimes that defining moment of the game is...